like working with you. You're a nice person. I'm glad I met you, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be able to help these cats.
We're trying to help the cats.
You know that?
Yeah, see, aren't you going to feel better? We're helping these stray cats.
Yes, I do. Believe me, I do.
We have out here, we are capturing the stray cats.
Even if I get cut up, I don't care.
He got cut up. Show your arm.
No, that doesn't matter. It's a little bit of...
He got cut up today.
A little bit of blood coming out of the trunk.
We rescued this cat here today so far. We got him in the cage, and he's in here. He's going to be transported back home. And there's more stray cats. You see them? Hi, kitties! All the stray kitties. Hey, kitties! That must be like the mommy or the daddy. Hi, kitties! These are stray kitties we're going to try to trap and save. The one's got a bad eye.
I got these.
Come here, baby. Come here, honey. The poor kid's got a hurt eye. So bad. He's got some really bad eye infection in there. Okay, the cat trap is set. We're going to save the wild kitties.
There's no black panda.
See,
isn't it little kitten?
Oh, he's a smaller one, yeah.
See, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
He's a baby with the girl with the eyes.
And you think I caught the wrong one.
Hi, honey. Oh, he's mad.
I just saw you come
out.
Yeah.
Hi. We got the kitten, yeah, he's cute. Yeah, he'll be okay. Aww. We'll get him. You're going to be good to each other? I guess there's a new kitty cat we rescued. He was actually in the streets, and he's a real street feral kitty. Here's your brother in here, and we rescued the brother, who still has to be confined until we can pretty much work with him a little bit, but he's a little scared. His eyes, you can't see, it's too dark. He's in there, it's too dark. It's okay. Meow? You hungry? You hungry? Meow? Meow, you hungry? Meow. Big pop-out eyes. Kitty! Isn't this better than being on the street? Oh shoot, he fell down. Kitty! Meow? You like your new home? Like a new home?